I didn't bring what?
Huh?
Adapter.
Hey guys, we're in Porto. Hey everyone, I know I've been away for a really long time, but I'm in Porto with Amira.
Say Mims.
Mims. And I'm feeling like I'm gonna record how I do my hair every day. I don't record.
Oh, you ate?
What do you mean?
This is a good.
No. I didn't snap or I didn't record anything. Wait, I should be talking to you guys. I didn't record being in the airport, but I will show you guys the room. We're staying in the Artist Hotel in Porto. Show you guys real quick. Cute little bathroom. I really like the outside, it's so dark. But anyway, if I get a chance, if my, oh, the door doesn't shut.
Yeah.
If I get a chance, if Mims lets me, I shall record how I do my hair real quick. Maybe she'll show you guys how she does her hair too. So I wasn't gonna straighten my hair again, but we've been here almost 2 minutes and my natural hair is starting to reveal its true colors. So luckily Mims bought a straightener, so I'm just gonna do the sides, the front.
Got a problem, I'll solve it. I can be that person that you lean on. My ex-girl WhatsApp, she want me. I responded with a text saying dream on. My new thing shaped like a vixen, so she always get the loving from my tree trunk. I'm still trying to figure how I got her in the first place. Premium ting like Serena. She said she's never felt so nice, so nice. I caught her by surprise. Fool, she'll never fall for another, cause her ex-boy play, play, play. I was watching her for time, and last night she told me.
We came out without a map, thanks to Mims.
We got a smartphone, thanks to Mims.
I forgot to show you guys my hair.
Oh, did you bring it?
Yes, you were.
I forgot, I just did a basic bun to be honest, nothing special. And Mims did a curly one style. Yeah. My hair is pretty basic. We came out without a map and now we're walking down something? Road? Katrina Road? Everyone's stopping to look at all this chocolate goodness. But yeah, when we find something to eat, I guess we'll probably show you what we eat. Because that was so good and I'm done and Mims is still going.
Should have got this.
Right, is this
how it up? No.
I like this side.
This one?
No, no. Oh yeah, that was nice, that was nice.
Oh, too big there.
No. Don't be silly. Other side, other side. Okay, yeah. Look.
And what am I doing? Am I showing off the glass? What am I doing?
I feel like the light told you better.
No, but I feel like.
Okay. You could not take the stairs.
I really want to take the stairs. So we're taking.
So we are now taking the lift up the hill. Let's wait on it. Let's wait on it.
Can you see it?
What's that mean?
Come and give me a. Come and give me a woo. Come and give me a woo. Mims, did someone just ask you to come and give you their woo? Damn, let me see. We're eating again. We should have got ice cream. All that ice cream and we got none.
It's cold.
Is it good?
She got me in my face. Gotta be real with
Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you always. KB, do you love me? Are you and I need you? And I'm down for you always.
But the new means, but it's still brand new. I speak right there before you try to kill me.
And you're gonna apply it and then dab it under the eye. You wanna dab to between 8 and 10 times.
What?
Yeah.
Who told you that?
When you're putting foundation on, you're supposed to dab it for like 8 minutes.
8 minutes yeah. Or 8 times?
8 minutes. You're supposed to put like dab, 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 you're sitting there dabbing it.
Mm. Okay,
but
girl.
I need you.
Opened. Look at my hair after all that. Look at it. The curls are even, the wind's blowing out all the curls even.
We're on a
cable,
yes, a cable ride.
Yeah. About to get off in the port.
What if you just go back up? Or you're like, that's your two.
That would definitely be our two. I thought we could just turn her out. Oh no, but they'll see us.
This bit is fast, isn't it?
To get you down. Mims thinks she can get her big ass in there. Are you stuck already? There's a kid in there, Mims. What waste. Can you get out? There's a kid in there.
What screen?
Hmm?
What screen?
What screen? Between the rows. Wine tasting. Names drank all of these. Food. Then she got the manager, told him to take off her food, take off the sangria because there was supposedly some plastic in there. Then she tried to tell him that my hamburger was pink. To be honest, it was pink. Look at that. That's pink. Then They went away, they came back, and they only charged us for... Well, they charged us for that bread, that dry bread. They charged us for prawns and some bread. So I didn't pay for my hamburger, even though I ate it. Mims. Mm. Now she has the nerve to use their bathroom. Today, I was running late, so I didn't get to show you guys what I did with my hair. But I put it in these twists to get a bit of a kink before we go out. Mims must be mad because I'm taking ages.
You want to call
it metal? Come on then, Mims. I mean, is it okay to have breakfast like this?
Oh, but
I don't know
one,
anyone around here, so metal. I really don't mind what they think of me. And at least the mirror looks cute. Sure, I even creamed my legs, jeez. Anyway, I will show you guys when we get to the beach. Bye. Made it to the beach. Mm-hmm. It's actually windy. And this umbrella is blocking the sun. Someone came to open it for us, so it's
really open. We paid for it, man. Don't be like very expensive.
We're waiting for our sangria. We've had sangria every day, we've done it.
We're in Rome, but Romans do, and in Spain, drink sangria.
We're not even in Spain.
When in Portugal.
Yesterday they didn't make it right. It was, there was
don't
way
worry,
too much
spice.
Yesterday the fruit was nasty.
And I told them, your food is nasty. Little disgusting. She was like, oh, you don't lie?
Oh my gosh, I hope that this is nice.
Right, I'm going to go
to the Atlantic Ocean.
Street party. We literally jumped out of the Uber here because we saw these people. Oh, man. What are we walking into? Looks like we're the only black people here as well. I really get anxious when I'm the only black person out. I put my phone away, like, oh wait, oh no, they're not black.
We literally just lasted 4 minutes.
4 minutes?
Isn't that, like 3 minutes, 30 seconds. They smoke in the bars.
Yeah, I didn't even know that in Europe they do that.
Everywhere but in Europe.
Where in Europe? They smoke in the bars and they're like shouting to, I la 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 bum bum.
Rumba.
Well, I was just listen
to old music here.
That is not my
time.
Gosh.
People got drunk. How
are
you gonna
cut
this hill?
It's got.
Bye,
rum.
Bye.
It's been real.
Nasty water.
Leave a wall behind.
No. I think they've already. The hotel gave us a free phone. My date had finished, so I was using this. But I need to know that I'm logged out. Any personal data will be deleted on checkout. Cool. That was really cool of them to let us have a phone. 30 minutes international calls every day and unlimited free internet for the entire trip. Okay. Bye, Rum. EasyJet is playing games. Flight is delayed by 20 minutes. We're leaving now. Don't say bye.
Hi.
We're leaving now. This was actually supposed to be a video where I showed you guys what I did with my hair every day. But as Mim said earlier,
the worst vlogger ever.
I'm gonna do better. I will do better.
The camera was dead.
The camera's been dead the whole trip. I don't understand. Because I came
one
without.
One day you charge, you left it at home.
I came. Without.
You don't know what you're doing.
When I came with one adapter. So it was either my phone or my camera. Is that even a choice? So yeah, I will do better. Thanks for watching. I will do better. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.